Shani Fannies. Welcome to Educating Shani. I'm Shani and I'm recovering from an eating disorder.
Hi, Shani.
Hi. So I decided that I'm having this little, I seem to be feeling good for a minute, and that's great news. So I decided it would be cool to sing a song for you guys. I have not done this, and I mean, I've sung for you lately, but I haven't done a song where I make it up on the spot for a really long time. I used to do this all the time. I still do it on Instagram, but I haven't done it on YouTube in a long time. Typically, I would make up songs about poop or other inappropriate things. But today, I thought it would be cool to make up a song about something to tell you how much I love you and how much I want you to stay. Because I know a lot of you are struggling right now, and I know a lot of you don't want to be here, and we all know that I've been there recently too. So I'm gonna make up a song on the spot. It's been a really long time since I've done this. I'm kind of nervous. And Danny's gonna play it for me because he knows how to play the one song that I think fits my voice.
I know how to play more than one song.
I know, but I was going to say the one song that I feel fits my voice the best.
Well, make sure that's clear.
I know, you can play anything. We know. You're very talented. He really is. Here's a song, and it's to the tune of Creep, and I hope you enjoy it. So, and I'm making this up, so don't judge me on the spot. It's hard. Don't judge me. Okay, ready, go. If you're feeling down, sometimes it's painful, sometimes it's hard, but that time will pass, shh, like a tub of lard.
What rhymes with hard?
Like every yard.
Like the yard that you pass on the football.
You know you can silent now, right?
So what you need to do is take some time to learn to love yourself and apparently learn how to rhyme. You're so sweet, you're beautiful. Please don't give up on me, but more importantly, don't give up. Time. He tries to see how long I can hold that note every time. You're a dork. I know that it hurts. I know you feel lonely, but you're not alone. 'Cause you're really homely. And when you're at home, so take a drive, but not off the cliff or anything, because I'm like, don't like run into anything on purpose. Just take a drive, like to get out of your head space and to get some fresh air. Like roll down the, like take a drive, roll down the windows, and don't drive off the cliff and turn up your music really loud, however loud, and whatever music you love the best, you turn it up and you take a drive and you keep driving and getting your fresh air till you feel better, and just make sure that if you come across a cliff, turn and don't go off of it. And if you come across like a wall, don't run into it. Just turn and keep driving. Because eventually, the longer you drive, the more your search for your destination, as long as you're in the right car with the right kind of gasoline, you will get there. It just takes time. Okay, so I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you for playing.
This is my husband.
Did I even say that? This is my husband, Danny. I love you guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Hang in there, and I will too. Hang in there, not literally. I love you very much. And remember forever and always that you are beautiful.
You're worth it.
And I am too. Thank you for watching. Bye.